Hi guys, this is Pooja Hemdev. I'm extremely delighted to be here talking to you guys and telling about my past experiences at BES. It's not just a snapshot of a bliss and nostalgia for all of you, but it's an opportunity for you to reflect your learnings and achievements. So let's talk about my college days. I truly had an amazing time being a part of this college, especially with the help of my faculty members, Ms. Shivani Sharma and Mehak Sokhani. They were consistently there to help us regardless. So please, be free and go to them anytime. They'll always be there for you. Furthermore, I would like to state that this institution has helped me learn numerous things, from participating and organizing our departmental fest impressions, celebrating our cultural fest Raga, and also organizing special awareness drives during SOW. I also had an amazing time being a part of the main college festival, Talentia. I also took part for various extracurricular activities and it was too much fun. It was all at intercollegiate levels for dance competitions and fashion shows. Each and every day in this college has helped me grow and grow and made me the man of the hour. Likewise, I would like to thank the college and the BMM department for making me the student council's member and the head and also the best students at the college level. Lastly, I would like to state that the faculty members have brought a tremendous amount of glory into this foundation. They have helped us motivate to have a clear conscience, courage to speak reality and the importance of being bona fide. I would just like to stretch my warm regards to each and every student and wish you all the very best and success in your future. Thank you. Good afternoon, teachers and my dear friends. I hope you all are doing well and are taking good care of yourself during this pandemic. I am Roshni Nagpal, an alumni of VES College, BMM department. College is an emotion for all the students, even to those who have not been able to go to college. Yes, you are missing all the one-on-one conversations with your favorite professors, college activities, and a lot more, especially canteen talks. But teachers are trying to make them entertain on the virtual classes. I must say, VES is a campus that provides you a lot more than education and gives you the opportunity to participate in events like Talentia, sports activities, and a lot more. BMM is a department. Actually, not a department, it's an emotion for all the BMM students who have been there for 3 years. Yes, BMM provides you all the innovative skills and technologies that you need to learn for your future. It provides you and helps you to step out in the world and go on field. Yes, it helps you to take out your fear to face the camera. It has given us the opportunities to participate in events like Raga, Impressions, SOW, and a lot more. BMM has always been favorite for all the students, indeed from other departments as well. I must say, I am a proud student of VES College and I do miss the college because it has given us what we cannot get in the rest of our lives. I must say that VES is a campus that will always provide you a lot more than education and to be a bookworm. Yes, you need to study, but you need to get innovated as well. You need to build up your skills, build up your strength to face the world in your near future. And yes, I must say, VES is the perfect stage to go and grab the opportunities. Thank you for making me a part of this alumni talk.